So you were just gonna leave without saying goodbye to me?
I couldn't say goodbye. If I did, I would never leave.
So that means you love me.
Of course, I love you.
I love you, yes. And I'll confess, the thought of staying is so enticing.
Stay.
And when you speak, my knees get weak. I can't believe what I'm sacrificing. But let's get real, we know the deal. So darling, let's not tiptoe. This thing we had was not just bad, it was a show.
Come on, it wasn't exactly...
Let me finish.
We can't undo, can't make amends. Dysfunction is our lingua franca. We can't unscrew each other's friends. We're Jerry Springer, not Casablanca. There's hard to get, then there's neglect. To say it's fate, you'd have to be a bit slow. Not to be crass, but this sucked ass. This was a show. Chernobyl next to us looks like a campfire.
Okay, I get it.
Hurricane Katrina was just bad weather. We have chemistry, of course, but that's a formula for divorce. A play about pieces of feces is what we are together.
Craig.
Oh, what the hell? Let's get a hotel. 'Cause life is short and we're not getting any younger. But after sex, what happens next? I mean, in the long run, not just fatigue and hunger. And when you say that I should stay, that's exactly when I should split. Though I won't forget, I won't regret this beautiful heart stuff.